Frostling. These are the settings. Only 6 FPS, 60 FPS. Okay. It's not moving. Yeah, so these are the settings. Let's see. So this game is still in early access. It does not have much content as of now. The dev promises a lot of updates, so who knows? Maybe he will keep his promise. See, they chose to tell the story through these images, through these slideshows. Not really a fan of that. At least I hope they make some faces for the characters. Just to give them more of a real feel, more of a persona. Something. So when I've played the last time, it had like 3 missions and the game stopped at the third one. As I said, not much of a content. I don't think that they've updated the game since I've played it the first time like a month ago. But like I said, I hope he will not abandon this project. This game is not cheap too, so yeah. So quiet, but he's stuck. I'm just gonna leave this default weapons for now. So if I remember correctly, yeah, for the first mission, I mean this one, okay, you can break some windows, you just have to wait 5 minutes in this area, which is kind of a weird choice for me. I mean, you can shoot around here. You can family. Get to know the controls better in the game. But this is mostly it. The game had some kind of destruction. Oh, okay, here. That's a nice touch for an indie game. I think this game has potential, but first it needs a lot of work. Yeah, so now I just have to wait 4 or 5 minutes. I think I have like 3 or 4 left actually. In this game you run out of bullets so goddamn fast, they need to do something about it. You can just carry around two or three mags. And this is annoying, especially on the second mission, where there are a lot of enemies. I guess they went for the realism in this game. The fuck? I dropped something. The fuck is that? A claymore? Who knows? Yep, that is a claymore. Finally. Okay, so this is the second mission. I don't even remember what I have to do exactly. I think I have to kill them all. Leave the aircraft, okay. There are a lot of enemies here. And the flashlight. Don't think. Oh, my weapon is gone. Nah, don't do me like that. Okay, back here. I hope I won't press anything stupid this time to bug the game. I just want to finish it. If I remember correctly, there are like 50 enemies here. Where the fuck am I shooting? They have no aim at all. Okay, so this door has to explode somehow. I think I need to kill all the enemies first. Where the fuck are the rest? Can't really see shit around here. I don't have a flashlight or anything like that. Where are the rest of the enemies? Oh my god, bro! Are they spawning? I think I'm almost dead. don't even know if they get me with the bullets or not. The screen turns red when they get me, but I can't really notice that at first. My guy has to scream or something, has to... I don't know. When he gets hit, I want to feel that he gets hit. Come on, gate. Would you explode now? Out of bullets already. I really hope I don't have to kill all of them, because it seems like they keep spawning. I'm gonna try again. Come on, door or gate. God damn it. I think there is a lot of work to be done to this game, bro. I get it that it's an early access, but It's a long way to go for this to be a full game. I really think they keep spawning. Maybe this mission has a timer, like the last mission. That's why I keep going to this gate. Damn it, a lot of enemies here, bro. I think now it exploded. Finally. What? So this is the last mission, but wait, nah, this is not the last mission actually. I forgot about this. It says run from the gang. It feels like I'm on the goddamn moon or something. I don't even know what to do, I'm just running. See, the missions are far from being complete. I don't understand anything. I don't understand how I got here. Okay, it's a wall there. Pretty much don't get anything from this game. Oh my god. I can't go left and right, what the? Oh. This is run from the gang, but no, nothing is chasing me. Oops, I'm almost dead. Or they are? Who fired? See, that was the mission. Super interesting. That is stuck. Fuck your mama. Damn. Yeah, I think this is the last mission, which never ends. It says escape the ride, but you can't run anywhere. And if you kill them, you just have to kill them forever. I spent like half an hour or more on this shit, and they were keep spawning. Man, the recoil on this gun is something else. I'm just gonna kill these guys for a little bit and I'm gonna quit. So you can go in any other way, because you will get blocked by a wall, see, like this. Can't go that way. I'm saying this to understand that you can't outrun these guys. You can just kill them and they will come back. So this is like the end of the game in early access. See? Can go there. This game was out for a month, like a month I think, more or less, and the dev didn't update it at all. So I'm not really sure about the future of this game. Can't go in any of those buildings. That's a flashlight or something. Can't pick it up though. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, can't go that way. God. Their aim is so goddamn bad. See how they're firing? Gather them up like zombies. Keep spawning. I wonder what happens if I die. I'm gonna just kill these guys a bit, just to make sure that the dev didn't update the game. But I'm sure he didn't. See, nothing happens. Escape the ride. At least tell me that this is the end of the game. Yep, they are going to keep spawning. I'm just let this guy kill me, see what happens. Just kill me, bro. He's twitching. Yep, that was the game in early access. I hope the dev will update the game. This can be version 1.0.